Reddit, Dilapidated Sagebrush. How do I get someone to review my albums? I have released 2 albums, LPs, in the last 2 months on Bandcamp. I would love to get some reviews of them. My goal is to release an album a month. Anyways, what advice do people in this subreddit have to help me get the right people to listen to my music so I can get it reviewed somewhere? Do I need to release a physical copy? Would that help and make people take my releases more seriously?
If you want people to review your music, one, you need to have a brand probably that's valuable enough where the review matters to the reviewer, right? People aren't going to just... It's very rare people review music from brand new people because it doesn't really drive traffic, you know? It's 5 or 6 people. So you want to start building a rapport and relationship with these people first, sending them music early. And obviously these are the people that like you. So if I would do this in steps, the first step would be find every publication that you think makes sense for you, whether it's a local town paper in Boise, Idaho, or Complex.com, or Rolling Stone magazine, or whatever, and find the writers on social media, make one big Excel grid, and message every single one of them, and do one broad message explaining who you are, what your music is, give them a 4-track sampler, give them some stats that kind of explains why there's some value to listen. Some of those people will listen, and the ones that like you, keep feeding them. And once you build some value with them and they feel like you're growing, they like you, they wanna explore doing more with you, you befriended them a little bit, that's when you can start asking for the reviews. Either that or just find a way to build your up outside of that ecosystem and have them come chase you. Those are the 2 ways to get your reviews.